Haridwar.
The night was very cold, so I'm walking towards the Beatles Ashram in Rishikesh, where they had come in 1968. And they were nice. So I had to go from here and cross Ramjula. Approaching the Beatles Ashram, and I think it's somewhere here. I'm pretty sure. It has to be somewhere here.
Hello. What's for lunch?
I think I've reached the famous Charasi Kutia, where George Harrison monkey almost fell on my head. There you go.
Try going inside one. Comes out into a space like this. I'm not a musician, I feel like writing a song. I feel like I can be a musician too, like George Harrison. Crazy. Imagine they're all here. Beatles. Empty rooms. Get into the kitchen and make me some pie. Cobwebs. And how time flies, man. All things must pass. All things.
the Beatles were here. It's all lying in slightly broken conditions, but you can still feel the vibe. Most of you can hear them looking for peace all the way. This looks like a hall where they would have had the food maybe, or yoga. It's beautiful. No. It's green and Danny goes on. Freedom. Guys, I can't tell you how I feel standing here in the same place where all these amazing singers, individuals have given so much to the world of music and generally the world, I would say. The fact that Maharishi Yogi kind of inspired these Beatles to come down to this place where I am right now. This looks like a freedom. The place, and maybe even a small stage kind of setup. Let me go and stand there. I think I was standing on the stage. All you need is love. And as I stand here, guys, I really feel like I understand why this was such a creative place. I can feel the vibe. And one of the reasons I made Danny Goes Aum is this whole question and curiosity which I had as to why do these people from around the world, so many years back even now, come to India? Where does music come from? Where do stories come from? I think as an artist you just stay quiet. And the stories and the music and whatever else is all there, somewhere here. You just have to connect with it. And that's it. That's it. You can create. You don't need to create anything new. It's all there, somewhere here. You have to come in the same frequency as that and you get it. You can feel the music which these guys composed or wrote hanging somewhere here. And this is the building where the Beatles stayed.
think the reason I made this movie is George Harrison, I would say. Danny Goes Aum.
Yeah, very.
During COVID, I think I was inspired by his songs, All Things Must Pass, and the COVID will pass. And thank you. I feel so peaceful. I'm going to meditate here for a while.